Captain's log, stardate 1312.4. The next mission of the Enterprise takes us into an unknown force field which affects the destiny of my closest friend.
I understand you least of all. Gary told me that you've been friends since he joined the service, that you asked for him aboard your first command.
It is my duty, whether pleasant or unpleasant, to listen to the reports, observations, even speculations on any subject that might affect the safety of this vessel.
It's like a man who has been blind all of his life, suddenly being given sight. Sometimes I feel there's nothing I couldn't do in time. Some people think that makes me a monster, don't they, Jim?
What would you do in my place?
Kill me.